before Jolene and I were married, I got this great idea. I thought it was a great idea to take her on an outing. So we went to this all-day clown class to learn to be a clown and to learn about the makeup and how to write clown skits and do routines and to take them into the church and bring a message along with them. So I thought it was cool, which gives you probably a little idea about where my internal cool meter is calibrated. But it was a lot of fun. One of the things that were there, it's kind of like going to a conference here at Life Center, a little bit, smaller scale, but there's a book table. So at the book table, there was this one book that I picked up, and it was titled, If I Were a Clown, and it was by Floyd Schaefer, who was a Lutheran clergyman. So I picked up this book, I was looking at it, all the other clowns said, that is a great book. So I got that, and one of the things, and they also had a video. You could get a VHS or beta version of this that went along with this book of things in the book. We didn't have a player, so I didn't get that. But this book was, in it was, this minister was talking about how he was using these clowning arts to perform the Eucharist in his services. And I didn't even know what Eucharist was then, but by reading through, I realized, oh, it's communion. I just didn't know all the, my denomination didn't use all of that information, the words around it. But later, and I read this, and later I did get a chance to watch the video of a group of clowns taking communion in a skit format, but communion. And as creepy as that might sound to you, it was amazing that at a point it became very holy. And I just want to say, when we come to this table, right, this is bread and wine or juice here, but when we come to this table and we say, like these clowns did, without even using words, they still brought forth this institution very clearly of the body of Christ and the blood of Christ. And when we do that, we move into a different place. And it's not really us that's making this happen. It becomes a holy table. It becomes a holy moment, even when clowns do it. So let all the clowns come to the table, and we're going to break bread because this is, and if you're not a clown, to come to the table, because this is the body of Christ broken for us. And this is the covenant in his blood. And so I trust that where you are, that you can take the bread and speak over it, the institution that is the body of Christ and the blood of Christ, the, what you have before you. And let's take it together. It's holy. Jesus did that work, and he takes us to this holy place. Father, thank you for this bigger It's so much bigger than I can even find words to express. Thank you for the redemption. Thank you for this covenant. Thank you for this holy table. Amen.